What's going on, everyone? Happy Saturday evening to you. We're getting started a little late on the 11 o'clock stream here for good reason. We're diving into some World of Warships tonight. I played this on the console. We're going to be playing around on PC for once, so I'm excited. I like this game. It's a good little hobby game for me. So, we're going to check it out on the PC. So I already jumped in here, did the initial startup play, the level one play. So we're gonna run around with the USS Texas. Lead your targets, of course. How you do naval warfare? You gotta lead the target. Take better aim at your target. Shift the binocular boom. Move the mouse wheel. Fire and flame will damage your ship until resolved. All ahead, three quarters. All ahead full. Contacted A.
Enemy destroyer detected.
Mm-hmm. Come around.
Enemy cruiser sighted. Enemy battleship sighted.
Fire. Reload. One and two are loaded.
Thank you.
battleship way out there on the backside. Alright, they got him. I'll deal with that battleship. We're gonna armor piercing. Oh, where? Oh, I'm gone. Alright. Oh, nope, he's back. Come around, come around. Taking a hit. Loaded. Let's get our spotter airborne. All ahead, full to A. Yeah, we're gonna come around this side. I'm gonna come around on the inside portion of A. We are entering A and capping. I got three vessels left.
Spotter returning to ship.
Reforce. Vessel is out of range. All right, all ahead full, A's capped. Let's get into this fight. Repeat on the water. I see him.
Our team has taken the lead.
One down, one to go. We're about to win this. We're all ahead. We're all ahead full, trying to get up here. And I just keep missing him. Got him. Nice. GG team, GG. Back to port. We're a couple short. We're at 720. So we need to go into another battle. All right. Voice anchors all head full. Forgot to, throw something out there. Go. Fix my screens real quick. There we go.
Action stations.
All right, general quarters all head full. Our spotter.
Enemy force detected. Enemy cruiser detected. Enemy battleship detected. Enemy destroyer sighted.
Ooh, this is going to be problematic. Get her around, get her around. Come on, boys, get them guns up. Reforce. S-beam.
Our team has taken the lead.
see you over there. Fourth. All handful. Torpedoes in the water.
Our victory is in sight.
All right. One enemy vessel remains. All ahead full. Ranked up.
Access level 3 unlocked. Select random battles and fight against other players. To unlock the next access level, play 2 battles.
Other battles. Let's see here. We need stars. I forget how to you. Explore a little bit. Ships, main guns are affected at short range, I love this game so much, I'm half tempted to go ahead and do a premium purchase, but we'll play a couple more battles and then we might purchase that premium pack when I take a restroom break, just so we can get some more vessels. That, and I think this will be a game that we're gonna play some more, so. Armor is not thick enough, shells will overpenetrate. Cause only minor damage. Shells will ricochet if they impact with armor or too sharp an angle. Anything there. Enemy force detected. Oh, there they are. That's a battleship. That's battleship, which means we need AP rounds. F-speed! Full.
Our team has taken the lead.
Torpedoes in the water.
Sentry is in sight.
All ahead full. Come around. They're back in that little cutout right there. Drop that enemy battleship real quick. And they're down. We will play with the Chester. Need to equip the Chester. Yeah, I need to play the Chester so we can unlock the destroyer bracket. I'm gonna get the destroyers unlocked. Or we could play through, ooh, there's the Dallas. Cruiser Dallas. You gotta play through the cruisers to unlock the battleship section. You have to play destroyers to get to the aircraft carriers. Alright, so let's play down the cruiser lineup. We got cruisers and destroyers. Let's see how this will go. Full. We're gonna play defense with Chester. Not that strong vessel. Torpedoes in the water.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Sneak in behind the island and get cover. Alright, swing it around, baby. Torpedoes in the water! Torpedoes in the water!
Torpedoes to port.
Going down. I got caught in that corner. Should almost be over. Finished. Oh, it's back.
Access level 4 unlocked. To unlock the next access level, play 2 battles.
We can change the exterior now, look at that. Invented in the 18th century, and replaced it. All right, we're at 578 experience. We have to get. Yep. actually leave Q, go to equipment. We have to actually, we would sacrifice stars for gear. Increases the 180 turn time, reduces reload, increases damage dealt. No, I'm not trying to spend too much time on this vessel. I want to get down here to these that actually, excuse me, get down to here or get over into the destroyers. Eventually over here into the battleships. So I think we're just gonna chug along here with what we got. All right, I'm gonna take a quick restroom break, and then we'll come back and fight some more. Went ahead and got my purchased my premium account for 180 days. go back live here. Let's go, go do a battle on the Chester. Ooh, three cruisers, three destroyers. This will be an interesting fight. Hopefully they don't have any heavy hitters on their side. See what we got out in the waters. Nassau, St. Louis, Chukuma. Oh, there's me and two other Chesters. A Wickens, a Valkyrie, and a V-25. Nassau, St. Louis. We got a battleship on either side, all ahead full.
Action stations.
Destroyer over there is freaking moving. Spotted something way over yonder.
Enemy force detected. Enemy cruiser sighted. Enemy destroyer sighted.
Get that thing down quickly. Got him.
Enemy destroyer sunk.
All ahead full.
Thank you. taking the lead.
I'll stop. Get her around. Hear about that tech tree. Two left for that one. I got somebody talking to me. I'll be right back, y'all.
Hello. Not much, just wondering where the announcement was for this meeting we're supposed to have this weekend. Either you or Sierra. No, it's fine. It's just we need to find out some new way to revive the probationary ranks, because I think that's what's stopping a lot of people from doing anything. I'm in a 21 if you want to come and chit-chat about it for a bit. Oh, my bad. Didn't know you were streaming. Well, I'm going to stop interrupting you.
Alright, we are back. I forgot to mute myself in another room. Aha! Aha! I see here. I actually had to level up the things to... Okay, I see how to do this now. Oh, we had a battleship on our side. Alright, we got Chester, two Dresdens, Weymouth, Brixton. He's running a Chester, Dresden. Alright. All ahead, fool. Get a cruiser. Get a destroyers. I think these little fast fuckers are destroyers. We're gonna have enemy coming directly from in front of us, probably. It's gonna be a cruiser battle. Destroyers and cruisers, here we go. Cruiser behind that corner. Jesus.
Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes astern. Thank you.
Come on, boys. Load them guns. Load them guns.
Direct front. Torpedoes to starboard.
Our team has taken the lead.
No, this is gonna hurt.
Hull breach. We're taking on water quickly. Problem solved, sir.
Fire, 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 fire for effect.
Fire at your allies. Our victory.
Got him.
You sunk an enemy destroyer.
All ahead, fool.
Our victory is in sight. Enemy cruiser foundered.
Boom! We won! Went ham with three sinks. me, Iron Ship, and Wino, we're doing all the killing.
Access level 5 unlocked. To unlock the next access level, play 2 battles.
Let's see here. Detonation. Reload time minus 5. Ooh. Throw one of those on there. Speed on the vessel. Video tutorial, no thank you. I think that's going to be a good point to call it tonight. Got some things to take care of tonight. I know it's a shorter stream, but I got some things I got to go take care of. So I want to thank everyone for coming out tonight. Thank you for the support. As always, you're fabulous people. Don't y'all ever forget about it. Put in the hard work in each and every day. Become more fabulous than what you already are. Until next time, we're going to see you again. Take care.
All the roads we travel, the journey of our lives. Take another picture before we say goodbye. Arm in arm we're standing side by side. Memories fade, but legends never die. One last time, let's live for something. I can feel my blood, it's rushing. This ain't goodbye, we'll be back someday. And we will find our own way. Take control of our fate. And like a car with no brakes, crash and learn, make mistakes. I
Got dreams, wanna go fast. Know this energy's here to last. Not a glass half full or a floated. Gotta keep your eyes up on the prize. Only got one life, so it's worth a try. To find what makes you feel alive. That's the only way to live it right. And now we're all doing our own things, but I'll never forget our glory days. My mind is full of the memories, yeah. And I'll never forget what they meant to me. Don't worry, we'll be back one day to celebrate our glory days.
Although it's over.